Welcome to your Stormwatch 9 webcast and your Monday afternoon right here at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Kevin Scarupo. Watching some high clouds filter that sunshine at times, but a pretty decent afternoon with a much lighter breeze than what we've had yesterday, where it was gusting over 20 or even 25 miles an hour. Clouds will start thickening later tonight, and a weak system back to our west actually gets to the coast and starts to strengthen later tomorrow. So as clouds thicken tonight, there may be a stray shower overnight. Better chance of a few scattered showers moving through tomorrow. And then it starts to get a little bit more organized as that low starts to gather strength south of Cape Cod and then moves into the Gulf of Maine. Periods of rain heavy at times Wednesday and into Thursday. And that'll keep temperatures with the onshore flow essentially in the 50s. That system, timing-wise right now, looks like it should gradually push away on Friday and should set up some decent conditions as we work our way toward next weekend. Looking at the potential, especially through Wednesday and Thursday, of 1 to 3 inches of rain, could even be a little bit more in a few spots before temperatures start to respond over the weekend.